Times have changed, and these are the top 8 most profitable items during this whole pandemic. And I'm gonna cover it with you so then that way you can take advantage of it. Make sure you guys keep watching. Hey friends, my name is Wilson, your friend in helping you build a profitable restaurant. Just wanna give a major shout out to these two individuals for their positivity, for their love and support. If you guys want to get featured, make sure you guys leave us a comment in the comment section below, so then that way we can show you some love in return. Now, without further ado, let's dive right in. I'm super excited to shoot this video for you because Jason and I have done the research in finding out what is the most profitable food idea for your next venture, or if you already have a restaurant, then this is something that is a must have. How did we come up with this data? DoorDash, Grubhub, and all the different delivery app platforms have conducted studies on what is their most ordered item throughout this whole pandemic. And if you can have that in your menu, then that means that you can ride the wave in having this influx of demand. And that's the reason why we created this video for you. So if you wanna make some money, then definitely keep watching. Number one most profitable food idea is burger. Burger is an American staple. It is comfort food, it travels well, and that's the reason why it is so popular. According to DoorDash, it is the number one item that people ordered throughout the whole platform, burgers and fries. Grubhub is saying that their spicy chicken sandwich sells more than 353%. And plant-based burgers and cheeseburgers, they're all up 150% in demand and in orders. What does that mean? It means a lot of people are ordering burgers. So if you want to ride the wave, definitely include burger, whether it is in your cloud kitchen or include it in your restaurant concept already. This is a money-making food item. Next up is mac and cheese, one of my favorite items. It is nostalgic, it is simple to make, and it is delicious. It is comfort food and it is hearty. According to DoorDash, this is the second most in-demand item that people are ordering. However, when we're talking about mac and cheese, you must be aware of the characteristics of this item. And if you were to serve it, make sure that it is not clumpy and it is not dry, and it also delivers a great experience. At the end of the day, it is all about the customer experience. The better the customer experience, the more they're gonna be able to order from you again and again. Third item is tacos. Tacos Tuesday. Everyone loves taco. Although it could be a mess during delivery, I would highly recommend you to work on the packaging aspect so then that way your taco does not fall apart. It is also a very, very great item for delivery. Margins are great on these guys, and the demand has skyrocketed. We're talking about more than 900% on a shrimp taco and more than 1,500% for a chicken taco. These are crazy numbers. If we're talking about, let's say, selling one taco, we're talking about selling 150 tacos right now. The demand has increased and it has skyrocketed. And if you're not on this wave, definitely be on this wave. Next up is a DIY pizza kit. What is a DIY pizza kit and why is it popular? It is because people are bored at home. They're enough. They don't wanna be able to go out and buy groceries. They just wanna buy a meal kit, have all the ingredients there, and they just need to put it together, put it in an oven, and it's good to go. Pizza is an all-time favorite. People love pizza. I love pizza. You love pizza. And that's the reason why you should definitely consider not just selling and serving pizza, but offering a DIY kit. According to DoorDash, DIY kits is gonna be skyrocketing in demand, and it has already seen a tremendous amount of demand for DIY kits. And on top of that, it is super easy for you as a restaurant to produce. All you have to do is put all the ingredients in a box and it's good to go. That's the reason why if you're not on this idea, you should definitely be on it right now. As a bonus note that Jason has brought up, you can actually consider this and be a little bit more creative. You don't need to just offer DIY kits for pizza. You can offer DIY kits for pasta, sushi, tacos. The list goes on and on. At the end of the day, it's about the experience. Customer experience is what we are going for. If you make them and if you allow them to have this experience, they'll attach this experience with your brand. And when they do that, then you're in a very good place to be able to capitalize on this trend. Believe it or not, the next item is iced coffee. Yes, you can go down the street, go to your favorite coffee shop to order iced coffee, but surprisingly, people love ordering iced coffee as a delivery item. DoorDash saw an increase in more than 1,000% for their iced coffee item, which is, it blows my mind. However, having this item, having beverages within your arsenal, within your menu, is a really great way for you to be able to marginalize on this wave. People just love it a lot. It is something that everyone drinks on a daily basis. And once again, you don't need to limit it to just iced coffee. You can have different items for beverage, and beverages are great for traveling when you have a sealer to seal the top, or if you're wanting to have different items, beverages have high margins, and that's the reason why it's a great add-on for your menu item to make you more profitable. Number six is sushi. Sushi is by far my favorite food item. Yes, I know I eat a lot of food and I have a lot of favorite foods, but no, for real, sushi is definitely my favorite food. And if you're a restaurant, definitely jump onto this trend, or if you're thinking about starting a food item, sushi is the way to go. Why is that the case? It is because it travels tremendously well, okay? Like sushi, it just sticks in the box and it doesn't move around. Presentation is there. And on top of that, if you have a high demand and high volume, you can actually prepare everything in advance, maybe in the morning time, and you can just put it in the fridge. And when people order during the lunchtime, you can just take it out, put it in a box, and boom, it's good to travel. Travels well, allows you to prep well, and that's the reason why I love sushi, either as a consumer or as an operator. And on top of that, it is one of the top food items ordered on DoorDash. Top 10, they sit at 6th and 9th spot. California roll and spicy tuna. Such a good item. And on top of that, people love sushi. More than 30% of the respondents for the DoorDash survey says that they miss sushi, they want to order sushi, because sushi is not something that you can make readily at home. It is difficult to make if you don't have to trade, and it is something that just everybody loves. So definitely this is a great item for your menu. Next up is cupcakes. Okay, you know what? This one really caught me by surprise. I never really thought cupcakes would be in my top 8, but it is, according to studies from DoorDash and Grubhub. Yet, when I'm thinking about delivery of cupcakes, I most likely am worried, because when I receive my goods, or if I'm the one that's serving it, like, if what if the driver took a sharp turn and all the cupcakes tumble over? It's just not gonna be a good experience. But hey, you know what? People order it, and which is the reason why I'm sharing with you and covering it for you. According to Grubhub, cupcakes demand and sales went up by more than 200%. I understand why. People want comfort food, people want sugary food, and people just want that moist, gooey goodness in their mouth. And that's why it is really, really good. And on that note, dessert trends are going and skyrocketing up the roof as well. According to DoorDash, cheesecakes and muffins are going up in demand by more than 500%. And the reason why I'm sharing these statistics with you is because I'm not only here to convince you about these items, I'm there to support it with facts, so you know that these items are good to go. So definitely, if you have a sweet tooth, considering dessert for your next meal item. And lastly, pasta is our winning item. And if you haven't checked out my top 5 most profitable food item, check it out here. We talk about pasta. Pasta is always on the list because it is high in margins, low in skill set to make, and overall, it is just a great hearty foodie comfort item. According to DoorDash, Cajun shrimp pasta has gone up in demand by more than 164%. And that's a lot of pastas that people are serving. And that's the reason why that you should consider it. And we also talked about DIY kits. Pasta is a great idea for a DIY kit. So if you don't want to cook the pasta and serve your customers, then you can also consider having your pasta in a meal kit that you can put on these apps to sell. So there you go, the 8 most profitable items through the COVID-19. If you have a restaurant, or if you're thinking about opening up a restaurant, consider these items. All in all, the pattern that we see is that comfort food does well, and shareable plates does very well as well. And because people are just not, they just don't care about health as much. We see a huge decline in people ordering healthy food, because I guess when you're at home, when you're snuggled in, all the discipline just goes out the door. You just want to be able to enjoy a delicious plate of food. Really hope you enjoyed this video because I had a ton of fun shooting it for you guys. We have a ton of fun creating this for you guys. So make sure you guys support us by liking this video and leaving us a comment in the comment section below. Otherwise, I'll see you guys in the next video.